So if you're shooting with the Nikon camera, I'm gonna show you how I focus. Because the truth is, when it comes to Nikon cameras, Nikons are known to have horrible, horrible autofocus systems. And you're wondering, how exactly am I in focus right now if I have no one filming me? And how am I out of focus if I move? Well, I'll tell you in this video.
So to pretty much understand how autofocus works on a Nikon, you want to be able to understand what is autofocused on the Nikon camera to begin with. So what you'll need to do is you want to make sure your lens has an autofocus slash manual capabilities, and you also want to familiarize yourself with the overall Nikon interface. So what you would do first is you would go to press this eye over here. Depending on your D5000 model, I'm currently using a D5200, you press eye. And then while you're in live view, it would bring you up the different modes. And as you can see here, you want to make sure that your area focus mode, depending on the type of videos you film, I'm using for this camera, I'm film more on face detection because I'm filming a lot of faces, is that I'm on face priority AF. So in order to understand the manual focus, you can see that it skips over it. And you're wondering, why can't I get to manual focus? Because your camera on the lens is set to manual. So if you want to have a better autofocus or have that option enabled, you switch autofocus on, then look, magic. Your autofocus option is now available on your Nikon. So you go scroll over and there's gonna be a couple of different modes. So auto servo AF is a continuation of single servo and continuous. So you let the camera decide when it wants to autofocus, which is not the best ideal thing when you're shooting video. So you have single servo, which essentially has the camera itself hunts once and then it gets in out of focus, is really depending on the movement. But all it is, it just moves once and that's it. Continuous. In other words, that is when the camera itself hunts in and out, continuous, trying to focus on a subject. And of course you have lastly is manual focus. So what I do is I make sure it's on AF single servo, because then I would switch it back. And as you can see here, if you have pressed the shutter button, doesn't matter where you point, the camera is gonna focus. So then you go back into the eye second, and then you press that single servo. If you want a full-time auto servo AF, that is continuous. So as you can see here, the camera will constantly try to focus on whatever that it's in front of. And if you're filming a YouTube video, this does get annoying because it will constantly try to hunt and focus and try to track. And as you can see here, it will constantly keep trying to hunt and focus because Nikon cameras are notoriously known for horrible autofocus, especially for video. You press that eye again, and then you also have manual focus, which is my preferred method if you want to focus on a Nikon. But you have to remember, switch your lens back to manual, and now you can manually focus. But let's say you want to film a vlog. So how would I do it? Is that I would go back to eye, make sure you're in live view, get out of live view, press the eye again, hit the autofocus on your camera. I set it to AFA. We'll get out of live view again. So now my camera is on autofocus. And then let's say I'm standing in front of the camera, right? So I would turn on autofocus once, and then pretend that would be me and I would be focused. And if I wasn't, I would half press the shutter, and then you would hear a beep once I'm in focus. Then I would turn off the autofocus, put to manual, and then my face should be in focus on a Nikon. And if you want to make sure, here's a little hack for you. All Nikon cameras have this plus and minus button right here. It also lets you zoom in on pictures, but what you can also do for video is that it lets you zoom in and figure out whether or not you're in focus. Because the sad thing about Nikon cameras is that you can't understand focus peaking. So in order for you to figure out whether or not you're in focus 100% is what you do, you would focus, listen for the beep, put it back in manual, and then I would press the plus button here, and you would figure out whether or not you go in super close, look at the person's eyes, and figure out whether or not that person is really in focus. And then you would punch out. And that's how I know that I would be certain that I am in focus.
So before every time I shoot on a Nikon camera, what I do is I go over here, hit autofocus on my lens, from off to manual to autofocus, and it should hunt my face. And if it doesn't hunt, I half press the shutter, let go, and now I am in focus.
Or before I press record, what I do is I hit the autofocus on my lens again, half press the shutter, make sure to hear the beep, back on manual, and
that is how I focus every one of my videos if I'm in front of a Nikon camera. Doesn't matter if you have a Nikon D5000, 7000, 3000 series, that is the secret on how I film myself while manually focusing and making sure I'm still in focus on a Nikon camera. And those are my secrets on how I film my Nikon videos. And how you're wondering, how do I autofocus? Well, those are my tricks. My name is Peter, and you're watching Broke Visionary Collective, where we all start with nothing, but you can always create something.